1980s, the die was cast as far as the things predicted. The 1980s will be the most catastrophic decade in history. As a matter of fact, every day can be a day where you are saying, this might be the day. This may be it.
Catastrophic.
For the sky is red. Destroyed, threatening the whole world. This may be it. Threatening. Give us a way out.
Are you crazy?
Unfortunately not. I estimate we have 11 days before our moon crashes down and destroys us.
Lying bitch.
At the touch of the gelatin.
I've saved you.
My God!
You're saying it's my fault that Earth is being destroyed.
Are you crazy?
Unfortunately not. I estimate we have 11 days before our moon crashes down and destroys us.
And in the meanwhile... Matthew, set the context for the rest of what I've got to say. It says this. Testing Jesus.
I think we'll take a break. Have a kick.
What do you think?
You can't sing. Can't play. You look awful. You'll go a long way.
You know, that's the way it is for most of the world today. There's something happening right before our eyes that's more clear.
Should I just, I guess so, man, I've just let go.
Skeletons and skulls. There was the skeleton of a cat.
I told him that I didn't think he would disinvent nuclear weapons.
Your loving strokes are fatal.
that no one will leave this auditorium tonight if you don't already see him, not recognize him. Now in the late great planet Earth, I sat forth in outline form this pattern of events that the prophets predicted would all come together. I'm going to just review very quickly in a nutshell what that pattern is, so that I can trace tonight for you what happened in 1980 that fit exactly into that pattern and shows us that Jesus is on the very threshold of returning back to this earth. Now the pattern begins with the most important part, the most important part of all prophecy related to the return of Christ to the earth.
Oh.